face your failures, or be consumed by them. I understood your eagerness to build a reputation, and it pained me greatly to hold you back. The crossroads. Who will step forward into the light? Beneath bloodlust and fury, there is emptiness and shame. Time for denial has passed. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. This will serve well. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Everywhere in ruin, everywhere in need. Propriety floats listless on the tide, brined in noxious degradation. An elementary problem, is it not? Let us hope to finish this quickly. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. His attention is unfocused, as though he is in two places at once. The loathing whispers. Everywhere, in all directions, destruction has claimed dominion. Brace up. There is danger on this path. Malaise, measured and steady. Bravo! Timed, is directed. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Masterstroke. agony, by accumulation. The enemy weakens and wanes. A righteous action. Simple variable, easily resolved. The loathing abates. Desperate to survive the rising tides, the fisherfolk of the coastal provinces resorted to a debased worship of the sea. Breakthrough. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing abates. lost and desperate. They need your help. Excellent work. The slow suffering begins. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. In this weighty gloom, a spark. The loathing abates. These warm candle-lit windows promise refuge. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Something to ease the rigors of the road. The means of mastery. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? Behold. The great cities of man, ruined and aflame. push forward. Lamentably, there is no other choice. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. By accumulation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. messy, but effective. Straightforward and effective. The smallest variable can make all the difference. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. He chatters incoherently, but his prices remain fixed. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. pity a soul so twisted by despair. Malaise, measured and steady. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing whispers. Unhinged by the impending apocalypse, the fanatics burn book and building alike. Even the worst habits can be overcome. Chaos must be met with unwavering resolve. The fiend's strength dwindles. fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Another impediment cleared with impunity. Straightforward and effective. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. let us temper this world's cruelty. Just a little. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Malaise, measured and steady. The enemy weakens and wanes. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Fiend's strength dwindles. The smallest variable can make all the difference. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing whispers. This place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Listen, practice, improve. Any advantage is a good thing. Everywhere in ruin. Everywhere in need. While the heart still beats, desire will never die. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent. travel without proper reconnaissance. A hasty and reckless thing indeed. The fiend's strength dwindles. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. Steady yourself. Measure out your violence, then apply it judiciously. Miscalculation, perhaps. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Bravo! Agony by accumulation. Malaise, measured and steady. The slow suffering begins. Welcome relief from caustic agony. Masterstroke. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. Cannot be walked alone. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Malaise, measured and steady. An interminable conflict. The loathing of Bates. Beautiful illusion that was the world, fragmented and undone. Is no time to falter. Victory supposes strategy. Press on. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. an elementary problem, is it not? Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Take up these goods and imbue them with purpose. The loathing whispers. Your collection can wait. Press onward. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. Rummage through the shelves, laden with echoes of indistinct ideas. The loathing howls. Everywhere, in all directions, destruction has claimed dominion. This is no place for decent folk. The loathing consumes. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Landowner's manor. Do you hear the child's cries? On to the next. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. Is no time to falter. Action. The harvest is here. Pity those with a plate at the table. Thank you. may outwit them yet. A small foundation of trust. Impressive haul. Put it to good use. The loathing whispers. The loathing festers. this wound, at least, has been tended to. Tenuous. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing whispers. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. There is nothing for it now but to press on, come what may. Listen, practice, improve. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. You repaired and refurbished, ready for the leagues ahead. Narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. At last, the Great Ziggurat. Temple of failure and regret. The enemy weakens and wanes. Timed as directed. Caliginous Cathedral. Malign Temple of the Iron Crown. The seething sigh. Sturterous avatar of ill-concealed rage. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Awash in turmoil. Breakthrough. Collaboration confers advantage. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. Little help impeccably timed. Bolter. Masterstroke. Nothing can survive such a wholesale, organic failure. Not all who seek redemption will find it. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. Your fault was not in burying your Furies, but in thinking they would accept such a fate. The flame sears the skulking shadows from the darkened corners of the Earth.